All right, guys, welcome back. So this weekend we've had a good weekend, had some good sales. Yesterday Sunday I had my best sales, which has been probably the best sales that we've had for a long time on this channel. Well, not for a long time, but at the beginning of the month we had some big spicy ones. Rest of them have just been here and there. The money's been coming back. We've been doing really, really well. These packages that you see here are them silver coins that I got from Antiques Road. Roadshow Antiques Fair in Doncaster. They owed me £10 each. One of them is the rare Planchet 10p, so I've only sold three of these as it stands at minute. One's gone for £19.99, other one's gone for £21, one's gone for £14.99, and then there's one left on bids, guys. So if you do want it, it's going under market value. It's at £17 today. It's got 8 watches on, it's got quite a few bids, but it's still undervalued. They're about 25. I've seen them selling up to £30. It's a good quality coin. It's last one on there. So get to my eBay store, joab_17, if you do want that one. But that's last one on there. But totaling, guys, we're already at £35 profit off of that £40 spend. Money's back, £35 profit. We've also got the rare error Planchet 10p in there as well, guys. And that, I got that from Prestige Auction, if you didn't see. A cracking piece again. They're selling anywhere between 30 to 120 online. I only managed to get £14 on it, and that's with delivery, but it only owed me £5. So again, doubling, tripling your money. You know, you can't go wrong, you can't complain. It's still good, healthy profits. It's not the biggest, it's not the best, but we're doing well. Anyway, guys, these two coins here that you might see are absolutely gorgeous. As you can see, that's got its original luster. If you don't know where I got these ones from, I got these ones from Elsica Antique Centre. You've probably seen me have them for a couple of weeks now. But I've just turned the international on, so I thought you were actually enrolled into it, and you just got seen all over the world. But a lot of people, I've had a few people message me on there saying that I've got note on my stall and they're from New Zealand. I've had someone who watches the channel from America saying that he can't, or Canada maybe, excuse me, that he can't get on the stall. And somebody else messaged me yesterday about it. So I had a little twink about last night and I found out that I needed to put onto that delivery. So now I've got international, and straight away, we in less than 24 hours, these two have sold. One's gone to Lincoln, so that's not really international. But this one's gone to China, guys. It's an absolutely beautiful coin. I grade. There's no wear to that device. You've got that original luster. Yeah, that bit of tone in there is detracting. But look at that on back. Look at that colour. Again, like we've said before, I don't know if it's being done deliberately with an egg, or if it has actually been just left and it's naturally done that. There's that toning on that side, like we say. It's a little bit detracting there. A little bit. But anyway, it won't detracting enough, because like I say, that's going off to China. £159. The thing is, again, guys, Chinese, you might not know, but they are into the history and they want all the world's history. They're buying it. They're going to Emswell. They're buying it in tons. They're shipping it back. Not just coins. They're doing everything. Jewellery, furniture. Oh, you can think of. They're buying it. And like I say about quality and grade, that's worth about £400 in book price, that shilling there, guys. I didn't even get an offer on it. Straight bought, £159, straight to China. And that's straight under book price as well. But for us, guys, that's an £100 profit. An £100 profit on one coin. It's fantastic. It's a good day's work. And this one here, guys, is that George one that we've had for quite a bit, this crown. But again, it's good quality, good grade, and I was surprised that it didn't go. I was thinking, why is it not gone? Why is it not gone? But yeah, it's gone. It's going to an home in Lincoln now. Again, for that, that owed us £75. I would have tripped double my money on that. I had it up at £150. But like I say, your first offer is always your best offer. Come up at £125 with delivery, so boom, sent it out. So with them two coins there, guys, we've done 100, 150, and as well, I have just forgot, I nearly forgot, but that cartwheel penny that I got as well, that's gone. not gone for the healthiest, not gone for the big profits, but it went to my brother, my younger brother, and it just sparked a bit of something off when I showed him, and he thought he might like to get into collecting. He don't collect coins or anything like that. He said, "You wouldn't sell me this, would you?" And I says, "Yeah, I would." I had it up at 129 quid, guys, but obviously with him being my brother, might inspire him to get into collecting. Like I say, I bought it at 40. I originally says to him 50 quid, but I just says to him, "Would you let me make 20? He says, "Yeah." So he says Friday, he's going to come down and pay me for it. So he's already took it, like, but, you know, he's gone. The money's back. And then a nice little bit of profit. We've got some more money to spend this week and get some more coins. But I just thought I'd let you know what's been going on and what's been happening. But like I say, get over to my eBay store now, guys, because it's your opportunity. There's still some silver on there. There's 90 gram of silver, and I've started it at 99p. I've done two lots of the South African coins. They are 80% silver, but still, you've got a good weight there. They're still under scrap value. One's at about £10 now. Another one's at about £8. Might be a little bit more after you've watched this video. But get there, JoeAb_17. I'm going to be doing loads more 99p starts. I've just put some coins up. Again, I'm going to do some 99p starts on some £2 coins in Royal Mint Bunk Packs. I've got some change checker pieces going up on there as well. And I've got some nice, good quality grade stock like these as well that will be going up when I get round to it and getting pictures done. So in the next couple of days, there will be some more things on. But like I say, them auctions are running now, guys, so get over JoeAb_17. And if you do see out, like I've said, just send me a message and we'll sort it out. We'll get you some discount. You might be lucky, or I might just say, "Nah, I can't do it." But you're more than likely going to get a discount. You're more than likely going to get a good deal, because like I say, all my coins a good deal under market price. And I'm a bit upset because we've had this for that long now, well, not that long, but a little bit of time, that it's gone. But it's a cracking coin, a nice coin, hardly anywhere on the device, a nice color to it as well. So like I say, that one's from Prestige, that one's from Antique Center, from an antique center which is meant to be top end. We've still made £100 profit on it, and that's well below book price. But anyway, guys, I do hope you've enjoyed this content. Do stick back this week. There's going to be more videos to come. And like I say, we need to get them subscribers up. So get pumping, get telling people, get them subscribers up. And if you've not watched or you've not been subscribed for long, I have been doing giveaways. I've been giving coins away. I've been giving ounces of silver. I've been doing Roman coins. There will be some more giveaways, so stay tuned for them. I do hope you've enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.